or harmony and work hand in hand all in the spirit of bayanihan towards our much desired peace and a more developed Davao. Our premise is that the problem we are facing, specifically the insurgency that we have had the last years or the long years that we've had this insurgency, the solution is not a purely military solution. Yun yung palagi namin sinasabi. This is a hard lesson for the military. You look at insurgency, there are many factors for insurgency. And the security factor is just one of the factors, specifically, na kaya namin sagutin. Yes, we can help in the other factors, political, social, economic, as we facilitate services to those who need it most. But then, we all have to work together. You, likewise, we have to work with you because alam namin, you are the ones who can reach out. You can give our messages. Who can give our message of peace, our message of working together. And this is what we would like to propagate right now. Bayanihan, tungo sa kapayapaan. Let me also thank and acknowledge the organizing committee who worked doubly hard in...